What's up, guys? Snowmouser Studios here, and what I have today is just a review. What's up, guys? Snowmouser Studios here today. What I have for you is a repair video for the head turning mechanism on this 2003 life size snowman. So, anyways, a lot of people have been having these with the head issues, and Animatronic Lover requested this video. Check him out. He's a new Jimmy collector to the community, so just make sure to see his videos. But anyways, let's get right into it. So he's laying down, and now you're going to unclip or unsnap or whatever you want to call it, his bottom. And you're going to get up inside here. And you're gonna find the shoulders.
So next,
you're going to find this belt right here. You see that? Okay, you're gonna find that. And as long as the belt is not bad, you don't have to mess with that. But what you have to do to it is, you get pair of pliers or big screwdriver, and you stick it up in there and push against that belt pulley. Push it against it, put pressure on it. And we'll get back to that step in a second. Back up to the top. You have to have the head off, of course, and then take out the screw here. And you take out these three screws.
Here. And you want to put them back in a little bit. Because if these come out, they're a pain to get back in. So you just want to slowly turn them back in there a little bit. Slightly turn it back in. Now, I did that one a little too much.
All right, there it goes. All right, so just pull this off. Keep the screws in there. Set it down on the ground. Now you're just going to take this off. Now you'll see
this gearbox. Take these screws out. And pull on the studs, and it'll come out next to that. All right, so
now you're in the mechanism, and just keep this handy right there. That little 10-tooth gear in there is the main problem causer that causes all these problems, and it's because it's split, and the shaft can spin inside because the inside's wore down. So you can buy these off Amazon. They're 10-tooth plastic motor shaft gears. And you've got to make sure that the hole is the right size, too. Pliers back. If the gear is really loose, which this one's not, you can just slide it off with your fingers. This one looks like it's tight. Off she comes. So now you can just throw that away. We don't need that anymore. Okay, so like I said, there's the shaft. But the reason you're going to want to put pressure against that when you're putting the gear on is because it'll slide out of there. So anyway, let's flip them back over, go back up in there. So I went ahead and put the gear for the head turning and the screw that holds the head in place. I went ahead and put them in here so they won't fall out. Alright, back up inside the snowman. I've got the pulley under pressure. I've got the shaft under pressure. And the shaft up here when I try to press on top of it, it will not go back in, which is good. It'll not push down in there out of the hole. So now we're just going to slide the gear. All right, there's the shaft. Like I said, make sure it's nice and steady. See it coming in and out slightly? That's where I've got pressure on it. You've got to make sure that it's got enough pressure on it because the gear goes on hard. Okay, so this is kind of a two-handed thing. Okay.
So basically, you just...
So after a lot of work, I've got the gear on. I recommend if you don't have a second person, just get the pliers or whatever you have putting pressure against the pulley shaft and hold that against it with your left hand and use your right hand to put the gear on. The gear will go on hard, so that's why you've got to be back here with your left hand holding it, holding the pliers or whatever you have against it, and you just gotta push like that so it'll push up against it, keep it nice and tight, so then you can put the gear on. But you've got to make sure that like I said, you put it on with your left hand here or with another person holding this while you put the gear on. So
bottom back down, and I've got the gear in. Make sure it's all the way down the bottom of the shaft so that other gear can mesh. So this little area here goes around the motor. Put this back in. Make sure that aligns with the motor. Then you put it back. Pick it up a little bit. All right, so let's just speed this up, shall we? So I've got it back together. Sounds good. So that's how you fix your life-size snowman's head turning mechanism. Now this mechanism is the same in every other Jimmy life-size, even up to the current date, that has turning heads. But, for example, in the Santa, it's harder to get to because it's a... You've got the plastic frame instead of the lantern kind of frame with the metal rings like this. So, yeah, that's how you fix it. Snowmiser Studios, signing out.